He's in charge of the whole thing, so.
I would say so. I think you should stick to this. Because, I mean, sure, there's not everybody in there. Oceanian
isn't in there too. But, well, what should we do? I mean, we cannot.
We don't have an energy interest.
I cannot understand why they are in and the others don't.
Which other countries? We're just looking for representatives of neutral states that don't have that much interest in it as China and the US, for example.
And you think the Arab League or Mexico, they don't have interest in it?
They have interest, but not as much as we do. So we're just looking for a compromise of people that can be in this commission and make the decisions and that we have a commission in which reports we can trust.
Yeah, this is okay. Yeah. But I just think of the representatives which are in the commission and I don't understand the legitimization of Mercosur and not ASEAN or something else. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.